Beloved sister, you are a perversion. I am Empress of Outworld.
Okay, so hey guys, me, and in today's video I just want to talk about some stuff that I want to see in MK11. So yeah, so the first thing I want to see are, like, let's say just for example, I want Melina, Rain, Baraka, Fujin, and like those people. Like, it's like Melina, I know she died, but I mean, like, she's like a staple to Mortal Kombat, like, to me at least. So yeah, now I don't know how I feel about Baraka, since like he is a cool character to play and to see, but he has not really done anything interesting for a while. So if they add him, I'll be happy, but if they don't, I wouldn't be like angry or something like that. Like, it'll be like, okay, they didn't add him, like, I don't care. Also, just like everyone else, I want Noob and Jay to come back, like everyone else basically. I also want new characters, like characters that are in the comics but have not been in the game, or like old characters from the old storyline who still have not been introduced into the new storyline. Or made up character, like a character that's like new, that's in the like Black Dragons or something like that. Now, the second thing I want is colorful stages, because in Mortal Kombat X, there were not like any colorful stages except for the Emperor's Courtyard. So, like, that's something I hate. So to me, what they should do is make the stages like MK9, so that there are some stages that are colorful and some that are not so colorful. And also unique stages would be nice, because I felt like MKX stages weren't really that unique. Like, the Jinsei chamber was cool and all, but I want more. When I said Mortal Kombat 9, I don't mean like that much stages. I don't remember if there was a lot. I think there was a lot of stages. If they can't do that much, that's okay. I just want them to be colorful like MK9. Now, the third thing I want is costumes and colors. Now, we all know that in MKX there are costumes, and in Justice 2 there are gear and also colors, so like you can change the color of that gear into that. Not gear, like the entire outfit and whatever. So what I basically want is that we have costumes, and but you could also like change their colors. So we have like the people who like the stuff in Justice about the colors and stuff get what they want, and the MKX fans get what they want. And it's not like you have to change the colors, no, you can keep it like whatever you want. And the thing that's like kinda nice about this is that there is no gear, so you can't make like Scorpion look like Sub-Zero. No, he still have Scorpion costume, but you can make it blue. But I don't think it would look nice, but you know, yeah. So four is, I want like more characters, because like I'm not meaning like more characters like I want Fujin or something like that. No, I want Fujin, but like what I mean is like I want more characters in the roster too, because I felt like in MKX there like were not as much characters as there should have been, so I want more. Now I don't want as much as MK9 had, like that was like really a lot, but I want like 40 characters, and with the fodder packs and whatever, like that should be 40 or something like that. I don't know if that's like too much, but I don't really care, like, yeah. Now, the fifth thing I want is no parent characters, because in MKX, the new generation characters couldn't develop as much as they should have, I feel like, because of the parents. So if they retire or something like that, then the new generation roster could like develop more. Also, in the story mode of MKX, Johnny Cage said something about retiring. I don't know exactly what he said, but I know he said something about retiring. So that could be a hint that like the parents would retire. But now I know that Jax is not gonna be like Jax, at least in the story mode, is not gonna have a big role. Because he was retired in MKX and just came back because of Jackie and whatever. So he just came back for his daughter. He's not gonna come back forever, basically. So that's why I feel like they're also gonna retire because of what Johnny Cage said and whatever. Now they could kind of play a minor role in the story mode, but I don't want them to play a big role like they did in Mortal Kombat X because like I felt like it was too much basically to me and to other people too. They feel also like it's too much. So if they like just played a minor role, I don't have a problem. I don't have a problem with them being in the game. Like Kung Lao is a revenant, which can still play as them, and Liu Kang and Tan and stuff like that. Like, yeah, like that's okay. But like I don't want them to play like a huge role like as they did in the storyline. Now the sixth thing I want is MK timelines. Now there was a leak that the new Mortal Kombat would be called MK Timelines. Now that rumor was false, but what I would like to see is for the new generation characters like go to the old timeline and like change stuff so it fits what they want in their timeline or something like that. To me, like that would be cool. But like, you know, like they don't have to change something in the old timeline. I feel like if they did, that would be better. But it's okay, I don't really care. But like, I just want them to like visit the old timeline and stuff, because really till now there aren't really any references I think to the old timeline. There aren't like really anything to the old timeline, so hopefully they do it in MKX, not MKX, in MK11. Because as I said, the amazing. But yeah, so I hope you guys basically just enjoyed this. Tell me what you guys want in the comment section below, because I have more ideas. I have like, I don't know, 10, but I was like, the video would be too long. So yeah, I'm not gonna like do 10, but yeah. So, as I said, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, just don't do anything. And just tell me if you guys, have anything else to add or, don't like what I said. And, yeah, so, peace.